Hello. Welcome back to Fallout 4. We're gonna play, we're gonna play Fallout 4. I don't know. Here.
Hey.
Let's talk with this guy.
See what I can do.
Talk.
So, you ever figure out what happened to Earl
Sterling?
Yeah. This was a weird one, Nick. Turns out, Doc Crocker killed Earl. And hid his body in the surgery cellar.
So, the doctor did it, huh? Feels like there's a cliche in there somewhere.
Probably.
The case is solved, at least. You won't hurt anyone ever again.
You're better at this than I thought you'd be. I already thought you'd be good. Ellie's holding the fee for this one. Ought to go talk to her.
Alright, so talk to Ellie.
You just say the word.
Ellie. Oh, I have to go to the actual detective place.
I'm all ears. Here's what I've got.
Yeah, yay, he still has all my crap. Oh, my fat man. Forgot I gave him all this. Well, rest in peace. I think... Oh, I can't see how long I've been recording for. Rip. I'm gonna go out here. And we're gonna go to let's go to the shop and sell some stuff. Check my phone. My phone's not on. Well,
even good people do crazy things when they're scared. That'll be Diamond City's motto.
Okay then.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just as you wait.
What did you just say to me? Did you... What did you say to me?
Read the paper, mister. Cross me.
What did you just say to me?
The super salon can give you...
You're lucky this time. I'll come back for you. What is going on with my mouse? Okay. Can I, like, walk faster, please? Nope. Apparently not. Sir.
Hey, see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
I'll shut your fucking mouth. I'll cut you.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Yeah. Hello, sir. Madam.
Throw it down the home team. Buy a swatter.
Ooh. Whoa! They're talking to each other. Sick.
It gets easier every day.
Yeah, that's real good to hear.
Cool. I'm out of here. No one cares. You, sir. Buy my shit.
If you're looking to keep your load light,
shut up. Barter.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test the grips.
Sorry, I just had a thing. Ooh. Okay. Well, I took some buff outs just because I needed to walk around faster. So I'm gonna quick travel. Oh no. First, let's go.
Don't let the stress of life kill you.
Shut up. Let's go to the that way, the science museum, to give her the bloat fly gland because I can get that off my chest and it'll be much easier.
Hang on.
Let's go! Bash is in the Commonwealth! We got small arms!
Oh,
ammunition!
Okay, so I guess it's this way. Yeah, it's right here. Alright, so, in here. Alright.
I don't recognize you. Something I can do for you?
Really? You don't remember?
Yeah, I have this bloat fly gland. You asked for it.
Oh, the field trip, of course! Oh, wonderful!
What you,
Let me just take you. These glands are definitely the product of adaptation to radioactive exposure. Maybe our own insides have adapted as well. Something? Here's a little reward for my new junior scientist.
Yay! Aw, sick. Nice, 100 billion pips. Whoa, Nick is pervin', alright. Can I take stuff? No. hell was that?
Oh.
Alright, well, I did that. That's cool. Yay. And now we need to. Beep, beep, boop, bop. Alright. Shoot. My buff out wore off. Alright, there we go. Who's this?
Make stick a to the move and I'll you get a better chance.
Oh, okay, fine. God.
I got so many flavors of mayhem for sale.
What? Who the? What the?
Hey.
Got a hankering for melting face?
What?
I'm your girl.
Let me think it over.
Sure, I have all the time in the world.
Hey, sure. Really? Really?
Hey, Cricket.
Give me
come
your
on,
shit.
Come on, get your guns here. Small booms, big booms, I got them all.
You are fucking...
Sure, let's take a look.
Just think how damn good it'll feel holding one of these.
Ugh, creepy. What the... Creepy motherfucker, oh my god. Oh my girl, I got that stuck in my head. Oh, that's pretty good. Probably look better, too. How much is it? 91. Fusion cores, nice. Whoa! Look at this. Oh. Oh well. Plasma pistol, railway spikes, cool. Spray. What? Exploding bullets? How much is it? 2,000. That's cool. What can I sell? I really want it, but I'll see you later. I need money.
Heads up. Do something for you?
Alright, let's... let's move. You know, should we build in this episode? Kind of want to build or something. Yeah, you know what? Let's build. Let's build. I'm down for building. Okay. All right. Now we're here. Shit. Let's go. Come on. I just forgot to record my face cam that entire time. Ugh. Oh well. I'm gonna have to friggin' figure that out. So, let me stretch. Okay. Let me talk to Nick. Nicky, Nick. Here we are.
Heads up.
Watch the. Man,
look alive.
Okay then.
Grab anything useful.
Perfect.
Oops, not what I meant to do. Escape. Transfer. Okay, so... Jesus. Here. Nope, not what I meant to do.
Look alive. Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Ooh.
Here's what I've got.
Pipe revolver. I don't need any of these for now. Okay, so let's see. I'm actually gonna scrap all these. Oh dear God, look at my my radiation. Oh. That's cool when you remove all the Okay, so I think I... Oh. What? Okay, then. I wanna put a wall around this area. Maybe. Oh, no. Nope. 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 Not gonna happen. Nope. Mm-mm. Okay. Cool. Is that healthy? Okay. Now that the storm's over and it's kind of foggy. Get out of here, Van.
Anything useful?
Yeah, yeah. Good. Good stuff. Alright. So, let's see. We need food, water, defenses, and beds. So, I'm actually just gonna build a house really quick. Wood, prefabs. Okay, so I can literally just put a house here. Not going to. Actually, no, you know what? I am. Because I'm lazy. Yeah. So. Okay, I wish I could see. Okay, here's the entrance. Let's put this here. Over here. And there we go. So now that that's done, I need wood, but I can get that later. So now I'm gonna put, actually I'm gonna put a door here. I don't like this door. There we go. I'm gonna put a door there, and then I'm gonna put a, I'm gonna put beds, oops, cancel. Hold on, gotta go inside. I wanna put beds in here. Oops. Okay, so beds. I'm gonna just put these kind of beds. So I'm just gonna put literally these all over. So I'll be back. Okay, that looks good. So I just put two beds up here and seven beds down here. So now that that's good, I'm gonna go do defenses now. So, or no, let's, yeah, let's do food now. That's easy. Okay, water, actually, water first. We're gonna put, can I build this? No. Put this in here. I leveled up, sick. That there and put this here. I'm gonna put a power source, which for generator, and I'm gonna put produces 5. Okay, that'll work. Or I could do this. What's the point? I don't know. I'll just shoot. Move. Put this here, and then I'm gonna put that. So now we have water. We have 20 water. Okay, so now we need food. Do that real quick. Actually, before I do this quickly, I'm just gonna put some lights up in here. I'm gonna use these lights because I like these. Oh, there, it's kind of floating. You know what? I don't care. Click. Whing. Satisfying. There we go. So, that looks good. Can I turn these on? Oops. How do these work? Do I need a generator up here? Probably. I'm just gonna put a generator out back. What do I do with this? Okay. Cancel. Space. How does this... How do light bulbs work? Oops. I don't know. They just work? I don't know. Oh well. Let's now do defenses. No food. Nope, not what I meant to do. Okay, so. Here we go, I get potatoes. I'll do this one. Where can I grow these? Okay, here's dirt. Let me go find a patch of dirt. Like, right? Here. Here we go. So, right here. Be bam. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam. 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 Okay. So, now I need someone to man these. Oops. Man these. So, you, kind sir... Oops. You shall be a farmer on this tiny, tiny farm. There you go. Okay, look, up in the corner. It's, it's creating food. Five food. These create, okay. So these produce 0.5, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then a half. All right. That should be good for now. And then I need defenses. So here, we're going to put... Actually, I'm going to do walls. I don't have enough wood. Do I? This is good. Oh, it's so expensive. I really need wood. You know, I won't deal with walls for now. I'll just put turrets. So, I'm gonna put a turret. No, I'm gonna put a guard post. Put a guard post here. Here. And shit. Well, someone can man this now. And where are all my settlers? Hello? Settlers. Settlers! What? Where are you? Huh. Cool, I can just scrap pistols. Okay. Well, what is this? Something. I guess projector. Right, so... Ooh. Let's... I don't know, I guess this is good for now. Can I build this yet? No, I need one more wood. Ooh, if I could find one wood. Here. Oops. There we go! We did it! Yeah! So let's put this one... Here? There. No. That looks good. Yeah, so then they can stand here and defend. But I need someone to...
I don't think we've met.
Oh.
What can I do to help out?
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Sure. You man this. Six defense. Two. Hey, another settler. Oh. Sick. So now we have a sort of little base going on here. So it's good for now. Now let's work on the other bases. Let's go here. Alright, so actually, I'm gonna run around and get all these potatoes.
Seems to be growing well.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Okay, so kind of like this fence. This I do not like. So I'll take that. There's a gate. I'll remove all the crappy fences. Like that, and like this. That's good. This is not. So now we need to. Actually, you know what? No fence. I don't like it. No need for a fence here.
Having trouble sleeping?
So now that that's out of the way, nope. We can.
Stories going around.
Ooh, wood! Sick! So, this place just needs defense, and that's it. So, we could put a turret. I swear we had circuitry. How do we... How do we move? What is this? Oh. Whoa. Alright, well, I won't work on this place because I don't know how to move stuff. Can I not? Okay. Cool. Well, I'll figure that out later, but I wanna know how to transfer materials from place to place. But I don't know how to do that, so I'm actually gonna go down here real quick. I found a thing. Right, so let's not do that for now. Although I don't know. Ooh, a boat. Creepy. I don't think there's anything on that boat. Is there? Oh. That's unsettling. I'm not. Hey, Nick. Oh, I don't have any weapons.
There's something you need?
Okay. Actually, you know what? You know what? Let's go on a vertebrate ride. Let's try that. That'd be fun. I'm gonna throw a signal flare and we're gonna go to... Okay. Dun 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 dun. No, come on. Hi, dog. Wounded dog. You look hurt. Help, dog.
This'll make you feel better.
Bark. Sparky!
You need a name. I'll call you Sparky.
Sparky. Best dog ever. Aw, you're so cute. Kind of. That's cool. Hello, doggy. Aw, you're so cute. Alright, well, I got a dog. That's pretty cool. What's this house? Have I been here? This is uneasy. Whoa, it's a shop. I'll take these. And these. Oh. Whoa. Oh. I don't like this. What the hell is in there? Do I want to go in there?
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Yeah. Day tripper. Bobby pins. I don't want to go in there. But I'm going to do it anyway. YOLO! Shit. YOLO! YOLO!
Got it.
Oh, it's a drug lab. Silt bean. Steal! Nigga, who's gonna see? I don't even need those, so. Well, this was interesting. Okay, then. Cool. Oh, right. I was gonna go somewhere. But then I got sidetracked. Let me adjust my glasses, because it's hurting me. Hurting my, my head. So, let's see. Ooh! Castle! Ooh, I got it right. Okay, so... how do these work? Cool. Oh, I hear it. Oh, there it is! Whoa, look at it! Woo! Hop it out here! Down here! Over here! Over here! Woo! Oh, shit! This is sick! Nick, don't get crushed! Oh my god. Whoa! Give me a quest. Let me on! Yeah! Come on, Nick! Get on! Get on! Oh. Press tab. Map. What do you want from me? Hey, I didn't get it on this side. What the heck? What do I do? Wow, my character looks dumb. I don't know what the tutorial said. No! Let me just try moving over here. What is going on? I can't go in first person now. There we go. Listen to that noise. Can we go? I'm just gonna. This was disappointing. All right, well, I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna end the episode here because I don't know what to do. I'll see you guys. I'll probably figure this out in the next episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And if you enjoyed the video, leave a like. And if you didn't, then, you know what? That's okay. Like, subscribe, and, you know, go on with your day. And, I'd like to say before I go, I haven't been uploading videos recently, or constantly, I mean, because of schoolwork and all sorts of crap, so, oh well. Hopefully it'll get more normal later, and I don't know. Well, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye. Really? 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 Are you friggin' kidding me? Are you kidding me? Really? Goodbye. See ya. See ya, asshole. Oh my god, I just ended the video. Fuck you. Look at your smug ass look. Fuck yourself. All right, goodbye.